Jody. Jodeon.
Oh, and that's when that's when he said. And so I went over.
And that was the time I discovered garlic.
Oh, really? I thought that was during high school.
Nope. It was actually much later than that. I mean, yeah.
Ooh, details. Why do I want details?
Okay, so, as I was saying, this was a thing.
You know, I really like it here.
Me too. It's quite relaxing. That's true. But sooner or later, we're gonna have to go home.
Yeah, that's true. But we still got some time between now and then. Let's enjoy it.
Agreed. Fulvix. Oh, Fulvix. Nine tails. Nine. Oh, Fulvix. You see? Yeah, I can see how that would be like that.
Yeah, well, so that's that then. Thanks for stopping by.
Sorry we can't stay longer. We got some things to do further out east. Yes, very important things, darling.
Oh, we understand. Well, goodbye for now, and you're always welcome at our place.
Thanks. Take care, guys. Have fun on your trip. Bye.
Bye.
You'll see.
Well, that was pleasant.
Yeah. Hey, Sonic, great idea in fighting them over.
Heh. I know, right?
This is so relaxing.
And then there was the time I went down in the Everglades. Man, oh man, that was quite a trip.
I don't know what to make of those guys. Maybe I should go in and get a closer look.
Did you guys hear something?
I didn't hear anything.
I could have sworn there was somebody there.
It's probably your imagination.
Well, they don't seem like villains.
Huh? Hey, who was that over there?
Huh? I don't see.
Oh, I've been spotted.
Quick, after him.
We found him.
Oh no, I'm done for.
He's terrified.
Yeah, but of what?
Of us.
Hey. Hey, why are you so scared?
Oreo. You have to be gentler. Shh, it's It's okay. It's all right. Don't hurt me, please. I'll go back to my cell. Your cell?
What?
Look, we're not here to hurt you. We're friends. Friends.
What?
Could have fooled me.
No, we really are.
I think you're agents of Emperor Grizzly.
Huh. And take a good long look at us, bub. We're the guys who defeated Emperor Grizzly a long time ago.
You defeated him? Really?
Yep. Everything's a-okay.
Yay! Oh man, I owe you guys big. Oh, I'm so relieved. I'm free at last.
What's going on? Why would you say stuff like that?
Sorry. You see, this area here was once Emperor Grizzly's base, and I was his first prisoner. And then he went off to conquer new territory. And after that, I lost touch of what was going on.
Well, the place he invaded was our home.
But we defeated him. He's now just a bad memory. You don't have to worry about him ever again.
Oh, that's such a relief. My name's Stanley, the kangaroo. It's nice to meet you.
It's nice to meet you too. I'm Toadette. This is my husband, Wario.
Hey.
And back here. Come on forward, guys. This is Mario. And Peach. Hi.
Hello there.
Wow. You're friends with the great Super Mario?
Super Mario. Now, that's a word I haven't heard in years. But yes, I'm the same person.
Oh, I'm so stoked. Whew. Well, if you're friends with Mario, then you're friends with me, then. Here, I want you to have this.
What is it?
Some kind of device that Emperor Grizzly used while he ran this place. But since he left, it stopped working. But it's still in good condition. You can have it.
Set of wireless headphones.
No, they're only meant to look like wireless headphones. They're actually really high-tech equipment.
Tails will know what to do with it. We accept your gift. Thank you.
Oh, that's the least I can do. You liberated me. And this place is now a sanctuary instead of a prison. I owe you guys big. What do you want me to do? I'll do anything. Anything.
Calm down. You don't have to do a thing.
Yeah.
No, I must do something. I'll, get you something to eat, get you something to drink, wash your clothes, vacuum the carpets.
No, that's not necessary, really.
Oh.
But we'll think of something. If something comes up, we'll let you know. How's that sound?
Fair enough. I've been watching you guys since you arrived. I stayed hidden because I thought you guys had come on behalf of Emperor Grizzly to retake this place.
Well, you don't have to stay hidden anymore. We're actually visiting here from our home.
Oh, that's nice. Oh. I don't know why I hid like that. You're A-okay.
Yeah, that's what we keep telling you.
Well, honey, it's obvious that he's been under a lot of stress and put through so much agony and torture.
Oh, don't even say those words. Agony and torture. Oh, Emperor Grizzly loved nothing more than to torture me. Oh, when he left, I found a chance to escape my cell, and I found this little place. And I've been hiding here ever since, alone, until you guys showed up.
Whoa. All by yourself?
Pretty much. But now you guys are here to keep me company.
Well, we don't know how long we'll be staying, but as long as we're here, we most definitely keep you company.
And when we leave, you can come with us.
I'm afraid I can't. See, for better or worse, my place is here. This has become my home. I can't just up and leave. It is a very enticing offer, though.
We understand. Well, just know that Emperor Grizzly will never bother you again.
Yep, you have nothing to be afraid of. You're free to move about, free to make new friends, and explore new places, just like we're doing.
That's wonderful. So, where's the rest of your group?
Oh, they're back there, doing their own thing. Wanna come by and meet them?
Sure. Lead the way.
All right. This way.
Wow. Does he always do that?
Pretty much. You don't have to do it if you don't want to. But I do it too. Watch.
That's kind of funny, actually. Okay, then. Take me to your friends.
Right this way. Right over here.
I'm coming. Wow.
He meet everybody. Hi.
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 Hi. Hi. Meow. Meow. Hi. Oh. Hello.
Hello.
Nine.
Jolty.
Amy.
Wow. So many.
Yep, and we're all a family.
Come on in.
Whoa! I'm really happy to meet all of you. My name's Stanley the Kangaroo. I live here.
Whoa. We didn't mean to barge in on your territory.
No, it's fine. I really like having company. You guys can stay here as long as you want, and I'll be happy to do anything for you.
Well, I don't think that's necessary.
Sure it is. There's gotta be something you want.
That's kind of like a creepy thing to say and do. We're fine, thank you.
All right, fine.
Nice fart.
Thanks.
Your hospitality is good enough for us. Thank you.
You're welcome. Wait. You guys are friends with Pokemon too?
Eevee. Eevee.
Huh? Sorry, I don't understand you.
Eevee.
Jolty.
Yes, I'll translate. Eevee says hello, and that it's very nice to meet you.
Well, hello. It's nice to meet you too. Well, I hope you guys are comfortable.
Maybe.
Yes, we are. Very much, thank you. But Sonic did have a point. We did not know that this was anyone's home.
Well, now you know. But as I said, it's fine. You guys can stay here. And please don't leave.
Look, we are eventually going to have to leave. If you want to stay here, that's up to you. But we cannot. We're only here to visit.
Oh, I suppose that's fine too. I've lived alone for months. I'll continue to be alone for years.
I doubt that very much. Heed the words of Super Mario. There are lots of people out there to meet. I'm sure at least a few of them would like to be friends with you. So even after we're gone, you'll still have somebody to keep you company.
Huh?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a great idea. Yay! The great Super Mario saved me! Woohoo!
Don't mind him, guys. Apparently, he's one of my fans.
Well, better to have a fan than another enemy to deal with.
That's true. Well, it's getting late.
Yeah, the days are so short at this time of year.
I know.
Whoa, it is getting late. Well, I'll be going then. I won't be too far away, though. I am staying just on the top of that ridge way over there. Feel free to stop by and visit.
Oh, we will. You can count on it. We still got lots of exploring to do before we go home.
Well, it was very nice to meet you. I gotta go hit the hay. Good night, everybody.
Amy.
Jolty. Good night.
Good night.
Oh. Good night. Good night.
Oh, this is so exciting.
Well, how about that? Guys, I think we stumbled into great fortune.
It is very nice to meet someone who actually is friendly. Lately, we've been meeting so many bad guys. Yeah.
Okay, make way. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Oh.
All right, guys, come on. Let's get ready for bed.
Friendly. I was not looking forward to being afraid. I really don't want them to leave. I can't let them leave. I don't want to be alone. No, no, stay calm. Heed the words of Super Mario. I can go make some new friends. No, Stanley, you can't. There's nobody else left.
It's just you and yourself. You can't let these guys leave. You can't. You can't.